Hey guys, and welcome back to ETS. It's been a little while since I've done this. We are taking a container of a container of coffee from Cambridge to Le Mans, France. I do have the Paris DLC, the France DLC. So it's going to be interesting to see what that's all about. It's going to give us 14k, and of course we're in our Scania that we now own. So let's hit drive. Of course, I have got head tracking enabled. As you guys can see, I believe the trailer is part of Jazzy Cat's trailer. So, we've got the Frosty mod installed too. I can't remember if the last video I did had that in. Not too sure on that one. And I'm tired. Of course I am. Because that means I'll be driving at night. Well, what we'll do is I'll probably end up switching fatigue simulation off for this video. And that's not it. Would have thought that would have been it. Turn. Oh, come on, you thing. I'm not really sure how long this trip's going to last, too. Which is kind of concerning considering the time of day is real life. There we go. That's the legs winding up. Oh, wow. We got a mid-axle. It'd be kind of cool if we could ever lower those trailer axles down too. So I will pause and we shall be right back. Alrighty, we're back. So that was just a quick pause to turn off fatigue simulation and to take off my watch, as I could pretty much guarantee it would end up hitting against the desk. So this video should be going live. Oh, is that a truck turning here? No, probably going live for Saturday, presumably. So hopefully you guys are having a good weekend. Any stuttering you will see will be the game loading in new sort of scenery. This is a fairly fresh game save on my laptop, so it will be doing all that good stuff. I should stay in this lane. So the week streams were just phenomenal. Any of you guys that have seen the super chat in my live streams and have used that, thank you. You guys do not need to do that. It is amazing. Appreciate all of that. For any of you wondering what Super Chat is, it is basically a built-in donation button. Oh, I'm going to hit the curb there. Dang. A built-in donation button on the streams. Which is very, very nice. Because at times, for whatever reason, the PayPal donation doesn't seem to work for whatever reason. But that's enough of that topic. Something I don't talk about. It's there for people to find if they want to be so kind. Oh, hate it when cars ride your side like that. Oh no, that's the worst right now, what it's doing. I'll just sit here all day with my indicator on. There we go. My goodness. 50 mile an hour speed limit. Well, that's pretty much on our limiter. Frosty mod DLC, like I said. Not DLC. Mod. Jeez. Not DLC. Not DLC. This is an awesome one. It actually lowers the temperature outside. Doesn't have any physical effect on the road conditions. Slippy, slidey, all that stuff. I would tend to stay away from mods like that. Maybe asking why would I? That is typically just because it's you that gets affected, but the AI traffic, nah, that's fine. They never get affected by it. So it's kind of you there slipping and sliding and trying to get up to speed and they're just hammering past you. Never been a fan of that. Anything? Nope. I don't know why, but sometimes in ETS, I do get terrible FPS. Right now, just a rough guide for you guys, I'm only getting 38 FPS. I was down to 35 a second ago. very strange. Could be building up new textures. All of that good stuff. How long is this trip? Ooh, it's maybe a decent length trip. 432 miles. Wow. Some of it I probably will cut out, or not necessarily cut out, but just pause through and skip through. I don't think there's any need to fast time it, or I may even do that, fast time it and carry on rambling, and at times nuke that and fast time, dump some music in maybe. Who knows how the video may turn out. Well, that is us sat at 55 miles an hour, which is the speed limit in the UK. Any of you guys that aren't from the United Kingdom or that area, or Europe way. I think a lot of you are, though. Anyone wondering if I'm going to be doing any ATS videos? Yeah, I will definitely get back to ATS. I don't know why, but I just wanted to jump in and record some of this. They wanted to play it, so I thought, hey, why not? And looks like we're coming off here. Won't take us long to get down to the port. We're leaving at Felixstowe? Maybe. Probably are. 1,303 miles on this thing already. Wow. Definitely racked up the miles pretty darn quickly. Oh, good. Keeping an eye on that car in my mirror to make sure it didn't cut me up. Get into the middle lane there as we are not coming off. Probably once we get to France, we'll buy some fuel. I believe it may be cheaper there, I'm not sure. Found out the hard way, I guess. I think if I remember correctly, we have a worker too. Pretty sure we do. Can't remember what truck they have though. But we have one. Could be a man. Is it? I honestly can't remember. I really can't. This is nice, 10 a.m. morning. Hopefully I can get a thumbnail picture for the video in the sun, unlike the last one we did. It's been a little while, I think. Don't think I did or managed to get an ETS ATS video done last week. So I'm recording this right now on Thursday. Speed camera. Yeah, it looks like we'll be coming off up here. I'll be straight into Felixstowe Harbour. No doubt it's probably where it's sending us. Oh, Dover. Yeah, makes sense. I didn't think Felixstowe went down that way. Now hopefully this is going to be a nice sweeping one where we don't need to scrub too much speed off. Yeah, it does look like it's going to be a good one. That's the thing in the ATS videos, I'm not used to doing them, so I never know really what to say or do, per se, in that respect. Because other than you just driving truck, what can you do? What can you say? Other than comment on the driving. Kind of wish I had the realistic mod in this for the traffic. I don't think it is in ETS, unfortunately. That's a good one. If any of you guys play ATS even. Mods on Steam. Realistic Traffic, I believe it's called, or something like that. I think it's got a couple of initials in the title too. Highly recommend it. It's a rock solid mod and actually just makes the traffic feel more realistic. Like they have no sense for themselves or you. Nice bit of scenery out there. What I was hoping is we can get a picture when we're in France, but I don't know. It depends how quick we can get down to Dover. Hopefully, oh, cool, that car went over there. Services coming up here, I presume. What are we about? Just under. We'll get right over here. Saw us merging. Yeah, we'll have to pick up some fuel in France pretty quick. Rather not stop here. Let's see if we can get past these trucks. Seems like we can. They've got, well, definitely a slower pace. Some dangerous cargo, flammable. So 55 gallon drums along with propane bottles by the looks of it. That seems a good mix. Not. And we are coming off here, so we'll slot in here. And hopefully just let momentum roll on out. Especially coming up here, we should bleed speed off quite nicely. I think it changes the angle of the sun, this mod too. He does one for autumn too, and late summer. He does a lot of good mods. Oh, that was a nice FPS drop right there. And there. Like I say, this is new territory. The game's probably really going to poop itself when we get into France. And I will say, I've not even checked out the France DLC yet, so this is very, very, very new for me. Click, 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 click. Very wide turn on my part, though. Yep, here's some snow. Can't you tell we're in England? Now, of course, the UK never gets snow like this. Who am I trying to kid? More like sleet. Well, I didn't realize I had the wipers on the fastest speed. So he's even changed the stuff on the wipers. Oh, not the wipers, the windscreen. It looks like snow. That's awesome. Yeah, I do have my high beams on, so I was just checking there. Speed limit's 50. Whoa! Nudging the crash barrier. I was busy looking at the scenery. Well, the speed, actually, watching that drop. Yeah, I get so used to playing Farm Sim and then come into this where the steering is honestly more nicer, gradual inputs not so harsh. Takes a little bit to get used to. I don't know why I'm indicating. Oh, and I should have started turning. See, and I make silly mistakes like that. It bugs the crap out of me when I do stuff like that. Oh, I do wish the traffic moves over if it can. At times. But that's real life, I guess. You get some fools like that. But that's the thing I will say on SES's part. England does have longer on-ramps than SES give us in this game. It is really sad how short they are in this game. bleed off speed because it's going to drop down to 30. £50 an hour there. And we're completely off the accelerator. Put a bit of engine braking on. And apparently I'm on the side of the rumble strips there because the controller keeps on vibrating like crazy. Ah, you can barely see the road markings. Oh. Oh, that'll be my loan. So you guys can see I did do it all genuine. We did take a loan. He have killed us and go broke, but nah, we're not doing too bad. We've got a driver. Speaking of which, I need to do something on the driver side of stuff. Not this one. Yeah, we'll get another one. Will engine brake all the way down? Nice and steady. Don't want to get too much speed with all the slush. Not that it makes any difference in the game, of course. And we are ready to go through the channel tunnel. So, lights off, wipers off, parking brake on, engine off, enter. Wait for it to go, hey, there you go. Only 32 minutes, perfect. Frosty. So yeah, Cambridge to Le Mans. Oh, why did I do that? One thing we do need to do is, side note, let's go down to company manager, Ashley Post. Driver. Gazamins? Honestly. Outside traffic. Go to that. Long distance. Yep, set for long distance. We'll probably get rid of the driver. I like having drivers that I can actually pronounce their names. Alright, start it up. Apparently it's snowing in Calais too. Calais, I guess. Parking brake off, looking at mirrors. Have to remember, we are now driving on the opposite side of the road. Believe it or not, the actual side of the road I'm used to driving on. Get a bit of speed coming up here. Come on, crawl on up. We've only got the six cylinder. Stay on this side. 127 miles. Shouldn't be too bad. We've been going about, what, 19 minutes? 18. If you guys see the camera look over this way at times, that's me actually looking at my second screen, seeing how long I've been recording for. Not that it's a big deal. I just like to keep an eye on it. Ah, look at all the sound. And I gotta remember, the 50 is not 50 miles an hour, it is 50 kilometers an hour. Which is about 31 miles an hour, I believe. Definitely look forward to seeing this side of the country in game because I've never seen it before. Knock the wipers down. Actually, can knock them off completely. No traffic to boot. I'll take that. Uncharted territory. So I'm gonna try and do a bit more, and that is go abroad once we get most of the UK unlocked. See, the on-ramp here is perfect. Nice amount of space, nothing to worry about. So 56 miles an hour. Oh, what's this? Oh, okay. 56 miles an hour. We can't even do that, so we are good to go. So the first foot service station we see, we are calling in. It's got a name all over it. No, my luck, I'm not going to see one unless this is one coming up. Could well be, actually. Nope. It is a toll booth. Of course it is, because France. There are so many of these in the Europe. In Europe. Is there a drive-through one? Did it say the fee would be paid at the end? I missed what it said. Interesting. And here's fuel. Sweet. Pay that. I think it's a toll road. A proper toll road where it'll pay. You have to pay to how far you go. So if you get off right away, it's going to be cheap. Whoa, he's got some speed. That's cool they've added that in. What is the temperature outside? -2. Brr. Need some of that coffee. Easy if we get stranded. We got free coffee. Stopping on our BP by the looks of it. Wow. They have actually done a decent job over here. We have... separate areas for fuel from the cars. That is really cool. I like that. So if you're wondering what that noise was that sounded like a heavy vehicle, that was probably a tractor or something going by outside. Or a salt truck, plow truck outside in real life. Oh, that's almost a grand. Dang. Yeah, we paid more than we should have here. Live and learn. That's really cool they've done that. I like that. And this is what they should do in American Truck Sim. They are so funny at times. So funny. And we're up to speed already. Didn't look like I cut anyone off. Tell you one thing, guys, the head tracking in ETS, ATS, so cool, so cool. Even with a controller, I thought it would be kind of crappy with a controller. I almost didn't bring my head tracking system installed on my laptop. Now, it is amazing, absolutely amazing. Income, how much? Cool, you just paid more for my fuel bill, Kaz. I appreciate that one. So what are we, 223 miles out? That's not too bad. Alrighty, why the sudden pause? Well, yeah, you guys are gonna laugh at this one. Alrighty. So, each time I come into the record, I lock the door. Why do I do that? Well, I don't want anyone coming in just in case I'm recording. And that's what just happened. The girlfriend had wanted in because she always gets her mum some stuff for Valentine's Day. It's like a tradition, some chocolates, candy, stuff like that. Well, she's keeping it in the spare bedroom in the closet. She wanted some of it for herself. So, yeah. Blame her. Blame her. Gotta love it. Alrighty, back at it. So we're about 210 miles away. Won't take us long, 5 hours. About 55 miles now. So probably will take us that full length. Le Mans! I'm wondering if they've got the track in here. Le Mans 23rd ever. Ha ha ha! Yeah, it's getting late and the sun will be setting early, so. Well, hey! I will probably take a PHR very, very shortly. Probably once we get past some better scenery. I saw a car quick wanting to come out there, and I don't want to let him through when I'm overtaking this lot. Kind of in a valley here too. Oh, the viaduct. Can this thing here, that may be very nice to take pictures on. Can I be cheeky? Yes, I can. And pop. Let's go to photo mode. Yes. Actually looks pretty good like that. And what I always do is tilt there, dip. Lower the camera, actually bump it up a bit. And let's go easy on the blur so you can see that. Taken. Cool. And that's fun though. As simple as that. I love having a photo mode in ETS. It's awesome. Wow, that's real cool. I wonder if we can drive. Oh, is that train tracks? Or I wonder if we can drive on that. I do not know. And we're on our way up. That's one thing with this truck. It's you got a huge tank on the 2x. No, 2x4? No, it's not 2x4. 2x2. This chassis. It would be 2x1, but it's not. I guess it is a. Single axle drive. That's what I meant anyway. I can't remember what type of frame this is, number wise. 2x1, I think. Oh, we're doing some hokey pokey stuff. I hate these ramps. They just go around in circles. And there is our toll booth right there. Which is interesting. Usually stuff like this kind of like has cameras over the highway. Or in this case, motorway. Well, I don't know if they call them highways in France. What the deal is? Oh, this isn't too bad. Wow, look at the sky. It looks amazing. Oh, well, the speed limit is 30. Didn't even see a sign for the speed. Probably concentrating on the getting down the ramp, okay. See, stuff like that. I can't speak for France, though, but that would not fly in the UK. Well, that's quite the buffer. Give that guy a little toot there, letting us free. I saw where this truck went down, so nope, I am not going to have to stop. Rather just keep on slowly rolling through. I'm going for it. So we're gonna get held up by the trucks in front anyway. This is definitely a full-on trip. I managed to talk it out the whole way. Let me know in the comments, guys, if you like these. I consider this, and I'll be completely honest, a throwaway video. My farm sim stuff is more popular, of course, but these are throwaway videos for the weekends. Why do I call it a throwaway video? Because, well, barely anyone watches. 38,000 people, and not many people like the ETS stuff. I'll be surprised if we get around 500 views. And when you watch this, stop by and check. If we get over 1,000, I'll be surprised. Oh, look at this bridge. This looks cool. Alright, let's F2 this. Wow, look at this. Oh, wow. Okay, that may be the picture right there. Right here. Well, I wasn't going to show this, but this is real crappy. There's boundaries. I cannot get the camera outside of the boundary here or just past this railing. That is ridiculous. I can't even get a good photo on this bridge. Other than... Yeah, that's crap. That sucks. Well, beautiful. No photo here, though. That sucks. Ooh, landmark tool. I don't know what that is, but okay. Speed limit's 43 mile an hour. Pfft, I don't want to see it anymore. I just want to get off of it. I think we had a right away there anyway. Is there another toll road? Are you kidding me? Jeez. Surprised there's not a toll going into the gas station there. That's the thing, I wonder how much we're actually making after we factor out the toll charges. Admittedly, the last one wasn't too bad. But still. Ooh, left one. I'm glad they've added these in, though. Credit cards! Okay, start of the toll fee, however long I'm on it, it will get paid after. I read it that time. That's really neat. Didn't realize they added that in there. So this could be about a 40-minute video. Render that up tomorrow night. Actually, no, I won't be able to do it tomorrow night. Tomorrow night being Friday, I think we are possibly going to a hockey game. I may be going to his room. It's out of town. Good little ways. Gonna be me and the girlfriend's mum and girlfriend's uncle and his kids going, as this is his kids game, but we're going with them as Jess, my girlfriend, is got a friend over. So it's only a maybe, though. I don't know yet. I'll hammer down and see how quick we can get there. Losing light, too. Definitely, definitely losing light. I'm liking the roads. Liking the roads. Whoa. Bit of lag there. Center head dragon? So if I do end up going, it's going to be a busy day for me tomorrow. Girlfriend has a trip to get her eyes retested. So possibly, I think I'm going with her for that on, well, early-ish for me. Get back, have something to eat quick. Live stream. And then after the live stream, possibly getting ready to go real quick. And it will be quick, so. Yeah. Not much time to kick back and relax tomorrow. Said I ordered a live stream, so hopefully I did. Time would tell. Oh wow, look at that. Looky there. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Definitely taking us a while to get there. This is good money. Oh wow, look at the trees. This looks amazing. I don't think I will cut any of it out. So trees like this, I wish they add in, well, areas like this, I wish they add in to ATS. We know what the new area is gonna be. What state? New Mexico. I think it's New Mexico. I just want to see greener states. I'm fed up of driving in desert on that game. As much as I love it, fed up of driving in desert. Wow, look at this. Another viaduct area. Now I can understand why there was a toll. Or have I paid that already? I think I've paid that already, actually. I can't remember. I already see too much over that side. Nice orange haze. Wow. Beautiful. That sky looks so peaceful. Just the orangey bluey glow. One hour remaining of our trip. Don't you be breaking there, my friend. We are coming through full steam ahead. I've not got cruise control on either. This is me. Because I haven't got cruise control on, the truck is coasting big time. And I'm going to allow it to do that. Oh, why did I come over here? Just in case there's vehicles merging on. Why is he stopped? That's really weird. I bet they had a crash or something there. I've actually seen the AI traffic recently do that. Crash. Nope. That truck is going too slow, that car's getting stuck. Oh, I hope I don't have to come off here. That's going to suck. Because we're coming up a slight hill, and I'm faster than him, barely. Oh, I do have to come over here, too. Well, luckily I got past him. Past him? That doesn't even make sense. Past him. There we go, speak English. Definitely seeing some FPS issues on this. Very, very strange. And looks like we're coming off right away as soon as we get onto this stretch of highway. Highway, motorway, road, whatever it is. And then we have a toll bridge. Well, toll, basically, because we're off the road. Le Mans, that-a-way. Not gonna lie, I thought I was going right into those barriers then. That was a lot tighter than I was expecting. These are the set of ones that I don't like, where a corkscrews up. Ah, we're almost here, sweet. Almost at the famous Le Mans. If only I had the cash to buy a base here, I would. I bet going through here costs more. Don't get hit, don't get hit. Oh. Yes, and I'm out in front of the bus. Those buses are the worst to be behind. You see what happened there? Look how much I broke there. One thing I find, all traffic does it. See, look. I was just about to say, all traffic does see roundabouts wrong in this game. Every single one of them. Even I am now. See, you should have given way. I should be in this lane because I'm going right around the outside here. Any traffic that's going for the next exit should cut straight across into the inside. But no, no, no. They go whatever they way they want. Very nice. What time is it in game? Ah, it took us a while. 43 minute video? Yeah, 43 minutes. This is probably one of my longest videos. One of, anyway. But we got a nice thumbnail, which is nice. That's what that matters to me after the last one. Last one I didn't care for one bit. Iveco dealership, very nice. I'll take that, and this is our destination, I believe, right here. I think it is anyway. Yeah, it is. Alright, let's see what the parking's like. Ooh, maybe interesting. We'll try it. It's gonna be too much of a pain, I'll just say, yep, nope, and... Why does it say my lights aren't on? They've got the dial the wrong way around. Oh, this actually shouldn't be too bad. This is the benefit for having a short truck. When the frame rate is going to be nice and it loads in the scenery. I feel, considering my laptop is a powerful laptop, there is more optimization to be had in this game. Oh, and the steering is times, wow. Someone's like, oh, you are inputting a thing. Let me slowly cut this over for you. That's why I'm stopping when I'm doing that. Probably air reservoirs are getting down. Like that, it's taking ages. And there we go. Now, if you are still watching up until this point, hats off to you. Let me know if you were. Nope, we'll take it. I'm done. I quit. We should actually get a good amount of money for this one. Yeah, 14k, not too bad. Level 10 now too, sweet. Oh, level 9, okay. Ooh, we get a new one of them. We'll do that one. Fuel economy I don't care about, truly don't. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed that one. We'll be back next time for another Truck Sim ETS or ATS. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Goodbye.